Welcome back. We're continuing with Spider-Man 2. We're about to do one of the main missions.
Sarah's waiting for me at the Foundation. Better hurry.
And how far? I was right across from it. Oh, good. I'm still right across from it. So, this is the one we're going to be doing. Anyway, again, for those who just haven't seen this costume. But since we are going to be doing one of the main mission missions, I try for the main missions to switch into costumes that are a bit more traditional. Let's see, we get a new one here? Huh, that's new. Actually, not too bad. I gotta choose one for Pete, though. Can't beat the classic suit. Did Miles get a new one? Nope. Okay.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Oops.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Who works without having an earbud if you're typing? So, MJ mission.
Sable paid off sooner than I hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
Where is that man?
Trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they happened to him too. Looks like they've set up shop here. Need them to look the other way.
Hello. No, I don't like being snuck up on.
In the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
Many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble, grabbed in the jaws of a lion.
I know he hopes to die, but imagine seeing someone live forever.
Stand by. I'm investigating. Medic, over here!
Not that way. Which way is he going? That's right.
Oh my God. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead.
Wow.
MJ, I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Wonderful. Completely opposite directions, of course, because it can't be easy.
Keys. Code. Easy. One of those. The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. ammo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
Oh, they're judging me.
Or even hear them whisper about you.
If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
Waited.
There's nothing here. I'll see what that was.
I just need the code for the gate. Hunter with the code went toward the lion's den. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one Raven's Hunt in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, enough training, I aspire to be what he is.
If he gets what he hopes for tonight, we will have to take up his mantle.
Must be preparing these for Kraven.
Yikes.
Checking it out.
Don't gotta kill them all, just gotta get by them.
Nothing. Odd.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is.
Vika!
Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. Alright, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoznak.
Vika. Petek voice.
Garin, elegem van a hívásaidból. Hol vannak a kezülékez kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnám?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet. Mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here.
I was hoping there was a way over here so I didn't have to go past those two guys again. No such luck.
What up?
This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful.
Whoop. Again, I don't gotta take these guys out, I just gotta get past them. Yeah. That's not good. There doesn't seem to help me out any, does it? Oops. Guys are going over here, so it's better to go down this way.
I'm on my way, Doc.
I'll take grabs for the inside.
Huh. Got it just in time before they noticed me.
This beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time. Then we'll buy you some. Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
I have a shot. Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning.
Fuck!
this to make an antidote.
Oops.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Switched costumes. Didn't even realize it.
This feels not great.
Just think, this'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think. Am I breathing?
I'll kill you,
Harry.
Do it then.
Look out!
Harry actually beat Kraven.
Pete,
please stay with us.
Come on, Pete. Come on, this is nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you...
We have Pete in the black suit.
What happened? I don't know. MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
These
You are just what Kraven has been searching for.
And I feel sorry for him.
Look up!
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water. Water. On it.
So, the soup cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back on Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drooling reptile right now.
Kraven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
Okay.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does... did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.
All right. Well, we're gonna stick with the suit. Because, you know, it's the suit. Increase our health. I think we're going to do both of those. Alright. We're going to go up first. Actually, yeah. Increase our health. Increase our damage. Those are definitely worth looking into. I see these take city tokens, so that's different. Let's see. That's why you look around before you buy everything. Hello! And we've got 3 skill points. I'm glad I saved them up. Symbolites L1 and... That looks pretty cool. We'll go ahead and buy that. Yink. Oh yeah. Definitely want that. Oh, that looks cool. Ooh. So we want to save up for this. Or go for this now. Because that ignores the limit. This can pull in all of them. I think we're going to go for this now. This is, I think, along with the Pete stuff, Venom stuff, I think that's going to be our next thing. But, yeah. Well, wasn't that fun? Let's switch over to Miles and take care of this. I'm trying to take these Mysterio things out. I'm not fond of them, but... And actually... New suit for him.
Sure you've heard. heard by now that Mac Gargan, the Scorpion, has been found dead. His stinger removed like a trophy. One can only assume this was at the hands of the Hunters. Are they doing what the ineffectual Spider-Men won't and removing these dangers permanently? Then again, maybe Spider-Man has finally changed his tune. I, for one, say, let them wipe each other out. They're not making our world a better place, and the less of these mass marauders roaming our streets, the better. When they're gone, we can turn the corner back to simpler times. Wouldn't that be refreshing? I yearn for the days of normal news coverage, when I could attack the real issues, like the tanking economy, or the corruption of our youth. Instead of being forced to cover spandex buffoons who make life for the average Joe a waking nightmare. One day. One day.
This is more than an illusion.
Use finishers, huh?
This may get violent.
Wait,
wait,
don't leave!
Wait! Just hold on! I'm
coming! Time is not on your side, Spider-Man.
I know this is all an illusion, but it feels so real.
Heal rather than using the finisher. Did I actually make a gold?
Can't believe I'm out of there.
You're okay.
Hot damn. That's my first gold in these.
Gather round, team. Got some good news. We got our funding.
Finally. Who's the investor?
Me! I secured a business loan, with some appalling terms, but at least it got approved.
Etsy, I'm flattered you'd put so much faith in me, but...
Not just you, Quentin. In all three of us. I have full confidence we will make this venture successful.
Betsy went all in on Beck. She must really believe in him.
Iron Spider. Of course, again, we're gonna switch back to this, but we've got the Iron Spider. Oh, and we can still do the suit. Suit of health. Oh, cool. I'll take it. Next is 10th Ed. Okay. Increased. Okay. I mean, eventually I'm going to have to go down this tree too. Where does it think I haven't looked? Oh well. All right.
Another message from Betsy.
Hi, Spider-Man. Betsy here again. I have Cole here with me while Quentin is off doing some focused work.
You mean off being all weird and moody? Dude needs to talk to someone.
Yes, well, I'm working on getting him some help. We're all a little stressed, which is why I'd like to ask if you can expedite your work on the Mysteriums. The sooner we can fix this, the sooner Quentin will return to his usual brilliant self.
Sounds like Beck is taking this hard. I feel for him.
Let's get under a street light and take a look at the costume. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Hopefully you like what you've seen. If so, make sure to like and subscribe, and hopefully I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.